Hi, I'm Cate Brinson, Chair of the Thomas Lord Department of Mechanical Engineering and Material Science at Duke. Welcome to Duke MEMS. Since our founding almost 90 years ago, we've been teaching students to engineer solutions to make the world a better place. Today, we're home to 500 undergraduates and graduate students studying in exciting areas of mechanical engineering and material science, including energy, aerospace, soft matter, biomedical applications, and scientific modeling and computing. And thousands of Duke MEMS alumni are working as engineering leaders and innovators around the world. You probably know that Duke Engineering is highly ranked for its academics, but what makes a Duke education special is being able to follow your passions and working with outstanding faculty across campus. Duke MEMS research is solving some of the biggest challenges facing humanity. We're working on clean and abundant energy by improving solar panel materials and designing more efficient turbines and developing reliable autonomous technology for robotic surgery, defense, and self-driving cars, and creating new surgical devices, lab-on-a-chip technologies, and biomaterials to improve human health, and working with physicians at Duke Medical Center right here on main campus. Our faculty are also leading the development and application of state-of-the-art computational tools like AI and machine learning to design new materials and develop new mechanical systems. At Duke MEMS, students work with top faculty, even as undergraduates, doing independent projects as a Pratt Research Fellow or working on teams such as Duke Robotics, Duke Electric Vehicles, or Duke Motorsports. Our students have access to incredible makerspaces and resources, such as the Innovation CoLab, the Foundry, the Materials Instrumentation Facility, and the Garage Labs in our new engineering building. Students are designing and racing fuel-efficient vehicles, 3D printing titanium devices for use in surgeries, and exploring materials at the nanoscale. Beyond campus, Duke's network of industry and alumni partners gives our students fantastic opportunities to work on real-world engineering problems and to make connections that benefit them throughout their careers. It's amazing where a Duke MEMS education can take you. Our students are setting Guinness World Records, working with companies like NASA, GM, SpaceX, and Tesla, designing ways to protect caregivers during the pandemic, and starting their own companies. Duke MEMS gives them a foundation to become leaders who make a difference. Duke Engineering is an incredible place to work, learn, and create. And our future is even brighter. I'm so proud that our department is now named in honor of Thomas Lord, a mechanical engineer whose investment in Duke Engineering decades ago has laid the foundation for faculty, staff, and students for decades to come. Thank you for watching, and please explore our website to learn more about Duke MEMS.